Okay. Now here's the real question. Will this stream be 5 minutes long? Will it be perhaps longer? Will it last is the question. Will this live stream last? I doubt it will. I doubt I'll get through this like 10 minutes of this. I bet my internet will tank and I'll probably have to call it early. But so far, so good. I have significantly reduced the bitrate down from 4,000 to 3,000. So we can only pray, really, that my internet is fine. I'm gonna sort out all my stuff that I've not actually sorted out yet. I need to get chat up on my phone. I also need to do something under my desk. So I'm gonna go grab. I'm gonna go do that. Okay. Okay, there's light. And then, okay, cool. Oh, I'm so professional. Why am I so cool? Oh, I'm so swag. Okay, the stream quality itself looks fine. I only need 300 bitrate from the looks of it. Polybrow is live. Oh, thanks for the follow, Yampai. Yeah, I'm live, B. I'm gonna be going on a Minecraft realm. Are they all Minecraft realms? Oh no! Okay, I can't go on the Troublemakers server. Never mind. I was gonna go on the Troublemakers, but the realm is expired. So I guess we're gonna go on like probably oh God, okay. Maybe just like something. Oh hi Endernecker. Long time no speak. Nice to see you again. How have you been? Let me just say, okay. The realm is offline, so I'll do single player instead? Question mark. There we go. Can I send a tweet? Oh, the tweet button's covered by that. There we go. This is what I've been waiting for. Woo, yeah, baby. Yeah. So here we are. Can I open? Oh, fucking. Sorry. Pardon my French. Je m'appelle. Right. So, stream of the decade. Go off, Queen. Stream of the decade. I mean, it feels like it. I've not streamed in like over. I've not streamed properly in quite a while. I'm just trying to feel out the vibes because my internet's not been the best recently. So I'm just gonna pray that it goes well. Regardless, I'm gonna do single player Minecraft. just screwing around. Ignore the one that's ignore that one. Let's see. Let's just create preparing world. Why is there all this extra things to do? All right. Okay. We'll allow bonus chest. Oh no, that's no. What's bonus chest? That's bonus chest. Let's just go for it. Let's just create a Minecraft world. I've not played Minecraft in ages as well. I've been living off of Team Fortress 2 and Spite, and that's about it. So we're gonna see where this goes. And then if I get bored of single player, I'll do multiplayer. And hopefully that'll be a good way of like stress testing the internet. Because if I'm able to play on multiplayer, then I should be good to stream for like the foreseeable future. This stream won't be a long one anyway, because I have a 9 a.m. lecture tomorrow. And because I commute, I need to get up at like 6 o'clock. And it's currently 9 a.m. Sorry, 9 p.m. So I will be in university in like 12 hours. So I need to probably get some sleep in about an hour or so. So this will be only be a short one. We'll see how far we get. And hopefully, yeah, hopefully it'll go well. And no one will die, perhaps. Though there is a high chance, so I won't put it past anyone. Let's see where we spawn anyway. Grah! Hi, welcome to the live stream, Rumpus. Nice to meet you? Nice to see you. I've spoken to you before, don't know why. Okay, oh my god. We'll get there eventually. Let me just mess with my video settings. Fast. Uh-oh. Fab, nope. Fast. Off. Clouds off. Particles minimal. Entity shadows off. Full screen, stay on, please. Render distance, like 10 chunks. Nice to meet you too. How's your day been, stranger? My day's been fine, thank you. It's been all right. I went into uni earlier today. I got a bit of work done. I feel pretty good with myself. Polybrow eyebrow reveal. Yeah, sure. I mean, my fringe covers my eyebrows. Technically, it's unlikely that people have seen them. I'll reveal them on Twitter if this live stream gets 10 subscribers. Then I'll do, is that a mangrove over there? Or is it just a normal swamp? There's, oh, I think this is just all mangroves surrounding this. Yeah, let's have a gander then. I've seen, oh, sheep. I thought it was a polar bear for some reason. I've seen this biome before. It's pretty cool. I tried zooming in with Optifine then, but I realized I don't have it because I'm an idiot. So I guess we're just gonna thrive elsewhere. This sounds gross. Why does it sound like that? Why is auto jump on? What the hell? Turn it off. Get it off. Disgusting. Vile. I threw up in my mouth a bit. Right, where am I going? I just need to... Oh yeah, I turned on the bonus chest. I need to find that. I think I've already walked too far away. Where is it? Where? Oh, no. Where? Did I turn it on? I did. It's over there. Cool. Here we go. Got that. Raw salmon. Jungle log and sticks. Okay, cool. This saves me, like, some trouble. Guncast Foley noises? Someone at Mojang had, like, a really, really horrible day on the shitter. And I guess they were like, you know what, let's add mud to Minecraft. At the expense of our colleague. Where am I going? That is the question. Where's, like, any wood? Oh, there's some wood. I'll get that. Cool. Oh, it's such a cool colour of wood. I love it. It's such a nice colour. Oh. There we go. Is that all of it? Let me just punch around and see if I can see anything. I had spaghetti for lunch and dropped it in the recording studio. Yeah. Jim Minecraft, or whoever writes the game, was like, yeah guys, let me just I could have said, like, anyone. I could have said Jens, I could have said Agnes. Jim Minecraft, the sole developer of Minecraft, was in the recording studio and he was having his lunch, because that's where he has his lunch. And he was like, oh yeah, I just need to have my spaghetti, whoops, and he dropped it, and it was really, really unfortunate. And he cried for a while, but then, you know, like all things Jim Minecraft does, he was able to make something good out of it, and I'm proud of him for that. I'm proud of him and I support him. We need more people like Jim Minecraft. It's good to be back. Right. Just get some of these blocks that I'm definitely going to use. Okay, cool. Get some of these that I'm definitely going to use. Pop that there. Gosh. Okay. Any more trees? I mean, of course there's more trees. Why am I... There's, like, trees everywhere. Why am I looking around as if they're scarce? I don't want to mess with that tree. The branches on that are too big and I'm too lazy. Where am I going? Oh, there's so many big trees. I might just plant some and then whatever settlement I decide to make. I'll get some, like, different wood types. I think that could be a good thing to do. I'll get some acacia and then I'll get some oak. And I'll see. I'll just try and get, like, one of every tree so then I can have, like, some variety when I'm building. I think acacia and mangrove wood would go well together. I know people, like, bash on acacia sometimes, but I think it could go well. Like, it's like in the orange and the red. I think it could work. So we'll get a bit of that and we'll try and do something with that. And we'll pray. Okay, I'll take one akaka sapling. There we go. oops. Nope, that's not meant to happen. Okay, the stream's going well so far. I'm looking to put the control panel on. It's saying there's not been any lag or anything, so I'm quite happy with that. Though I will say the frame rate looks like it's a bit low, but that's fine. We'll just have to persevere with that because I want to make that compromise. right. What other woods are there? There's oak. we'll get this. Bit of oak. Then I don't think there's any more around here, though I'm not sure. It looks like there's just only oak, acacia, and mangrove. No, I don't think there's any more. It goes off into a swamp, so we might be able to get some colder biomes there. But no. Not from the looks of it. Okay, that's fine. I'll get some saplings from this, and then I'll be on my merry way. Right. Anything? Anything? Oh, there we go. Okay. I can sleep happily now. Okay, just one more sapling, maybe? One more sapling? One more sapling? Please? 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 I beg you. I beg. Oh. Okay, time to ruin the local ecosystem. Just give me a sec. There we go. One, two more. There we go. One more. There was more over here. There's one over here. I'm sorry. Natural selection, i.e. my selection. There we go. Right, okay. Well, let's go out this way. This could be interesting to explore. I'm sick of seeing acacia biomes. Make our way down here. Through the spaghetti mud. Through Jim Minecraft spaghetti. Okay, I've got a single egg. That'll keep me going. I'll kill some cows on the way as well, I think. To get some more scran. Right. Oh, there's a pig as well. I can't kill the pig. That would be blasphemy. There we go. Okay, that'll do good. Leather, please. I want armor. There we go. Okay, that should suffice. Okay, let's just... Oh, pumpkins. Okay, that could be good as well. I can start a little farm. Oh my god, I can do what I always do in Minecraft and just resort to just farming and not doing anything to progress the actual, like, game in any way. I just farm and I'm like, yes, yes, this is good. I'm contributing to the economy by farming, but then there's no actual economy. And it's like, oh yeah, it's fine. I'll just trade it with villagers, but then I don't. I just stock up and it's like, in case I need it. This is a polybrow moment? It is. This really do be a polybrow moment. Polybrow bruh moment. Okay. Cool. Oh, that's a witch's hut. Has it got a witch in it? Of course it has. I don't want to hurt the witch. I'll leave her to go and do her own thing. Top 10 at least. Top 10 polybrow bro moments. Number 10, this. Number 9, that one time where I, can the polybrow historians pull out like a polybrow bro moment for me? I can't remember. It's been so long. Just flick through the top 5 D's Nuts video that I made, that is unlisted. I'm at a dilemma, because like there's a bunch of old like stream highlights that I don't want on my main channel, but I also like want people to like be able to easily access them. I'll put them in a playlist as like a compromise, but like I don't know. Did polybrow advertisement on Twitter? Hell yeah. Let me check it. Let me check it. Gotta check it. Oh hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's I'm on there. Look at me go. Look at me go. Hell yeah. That's me. No, that's so cool. Thank you. Oh, come on. I want to get the live stream up. There we go. That epic moment with TF2. No way. TF2. I know that game. What the heck? That's so cool. It is turning nighttime. Oh, this is a nice little river. Look at that. I'm going to kill this cow real quick. And then I'll just build a little safe space. And then I should be good. No. Destroy. No. Kill. Mider. Oh, I mitered him. Oh, I'm a monster. Oh, God. Oh, that killed me. I'm a monster. I can't live in myself anymore. I mitered him. They paid me in worms. Sorry. That's it. Dude the Ninja. Hi, Dude the Ninja. Oh, Classic Man. No way. Oh, man. The Classic Guy. What the heck? That's so cool. Let me just... There we go. When Polybrow moided that guy. Among Us? That is so cool. How? Among Us, how? Elaborate. She got paid in Williams. What? Williams? What? Williams? I know how it's said, but I can't say it. They paid me in Williams. Williams? What? Williams? I can't say it. Among Us? Nice. Cool. But do you have any, like, citations for that? Like, any academic sources to back that up, or...? I'll take a blue orchard, just for the journey. And I'll take a couple. Why not? I'll take a couple of blue orchards. Like Williams. They paid me in Williams. Yeah, they paid me in Williams. Hey, I fucking murdered a guy, and I got my payday as a hitman on a guy, and. He paid me in Williams. How am I gonna feed my kids? If I can feed them Williams, but they ain't birds. Suspicious activity. Among Us, 1902. Okay, that's fair enough. Yeah, that makes sense. Village, no way. Oh my gosh. Cool. Let me just go over to this here village. It's pretty cool. Wasn't anticipating that. I can live there. I can just kick a villager out the house and live there. Come on now, speedrun. I like how speedrunning just means like choking your breath and like doing stuff. Speedrun. I need to get iron. Where can I get the iron? Uh-oh. Dream face reveal, and it's just you putting on a voice.
Hey, it's me, Dream was taken. Me and the boys, you know, we started the Dream SMP, and, you know, it got me all the Williams. You know, I'm a Twitch affiliate, a Twitch partner, and they pay me in Williams. You know, I eat them like a little baby bird. Buy it.
This sucks. Polybrow on Hermitcraft when? You know what? If Mumbo Jumbo wants to add me to Hermitcraft, I ain't gonna complain. They're more than welcome to, but I don't think they would. Not for any, you know, like, particular reasons. I think they would suffer. Considering that was the whole thing I just did, I think my only contribution to Hermitcraft is yeah, I can put bushes down. I don't know. I've fallen down and I can't get back up. It's like the meme. You know what? There we go. I've not even got enough. There we go. Right, okay. Furnace. Ah, of course. Polybrow moment 2. She calls herself a baby boy.
I'm a little baby boy and I can only eat food if it's like spit back up from like my mother's mouth or something. I'm a baby boy.
This is, you know, I often feels very, you know, what, no way, no, what, why, oh, okay, never mind, no, I see why. Give us a sec. Oh, I see how it is, okay. Can't wait for moment 1, I can't wait. I'm posting 7 months. I'm sure you can replace him. Yeah, yeah. Don't worry. I'll be the new Mumbo Jumbo. I'll be Jumbo Mumbo Jumbo. Jumbo-sized Mumbo. I'll be the Jumbo, the Jumbus, the bigger Jumbo. I'll be so cool. I love saying words. Let me just pop. Okay, I'll make this my temporary base. Let me just pop everything down. Oh. Oh damn. Okay. What am I doing? Popping up the. Cool. Say Bombino and I'll sub. Bombino? Bombino.
Hey, it's me, Bombino, Jumbo Mumbo, Bombino Jumbo. And I'm the new freaking member of the Hermitcraft.
Oh, thank you for the subscription with Twitch Prime. Did you know that you can give your streamer free money using Twitch Prime? And that's more important than ever now that Twitch are rolling out this new thing with ads that I've seen. And, you know, cutting people's pay, cutting people's livelihood so they can run more ads. So it's more important than ever that you give me free money. Please. God knows I could use it. I've been thinking of getting commission sorted so I can save up for better, like, plugins and stuff. Like, just for writing music. Because at the moment, my music-making plugins are, like, alright, but they're free. So I have to, like, probably get better ones. And I think commission's probably be a good way of doing that. But it's kind of like a hard cycle to get into. Because I need better music-making things. But the only way I can do that is by getting money. And the only way I can get money is by making music. But the only way I can make good music is by... So it's like an endless cycle. But, you know, we'll get there. Let me just get all my things together. There we go. Okay. We've got, like, a little basic home set up here. I'd say we can plant some trees and get... Oh, there's some spruce. We can actually farm some spruce as well. That's good. Let's start a little tree farm somewhere. I don't know. let's pop them down willy-nilly. There's one. Ooh, okay. I see how it is. I see. Okay. I hear you. I get what you're saying. I catch your drift. Okay. All right. Cool. Let's just... are you kidding me? Okay. Nice. Cool. Yeah, this is fine. Nope. There we go. Nope. Wait, 1, 2, 3. And then I need... that. And then I'll make a chest to put inside the boat. And I can go mangrove boat, chest, and then I have mangrove boat with chest. Quick math. Ow. My ankles. I'm dying. Can't you see? Right. Okay, let's go and see what's over here. Hopefully it's something useful. Kind of cool. It's just like floating there. Like a little island. I don't think there's anything else anywhere nearby. Over here and get the goods. I could probably rebuild this. Do I have the... There's no obsidian in here, unfortunately, so I probably can't. Flint and steel, flint, fortune 2, curse of vanishing. Okay. nah, I don't think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I could. If I had a diamond pickaxe, I could get the two from there and, like, do that. That could work. Turtles. Friends. Lovely. Love to see it. Little guys. Amigos. Musketeers, one could say. Brothers in arms. Okay, let's actually get, like, steel from this village. Because I'll see if they have anything. I might just move over to, whatchamacallit. Maybe try doing something on multiplayer in a bit. To just test the waters. And see... where we can go with that. Let me just drop off some of this stuff. Oh, it's just two horses, like, necking it over there. I was, like, wondering what was going on. I was quite scared. You know, I'm gonna try going on multiplayer. I'm gonna try going on. I'll try going on Hypixel for a bit and seeing if I can hopefully, like, get a stream maintained up on multiplayer. Because I was gonna do that on a realm, but of course the realms are down. Yeah. Don't show the screen again. I don't care. Let's join Hypixel and see where we go. Social interactions. Cool. Yeah. Okay. Oof. Okay. So hopefully the stream won't die. Where? TNT games, housing, classic games, the walls. Where's Bed Wars? Bed Wars. I'll just play Bed Wars. If anyone wants to join, let me know, and we can make a party. I'm currently on the latest version of Minecraft. I need to... Ooh, this is massive text. Text background, text chat opacity, chat delay. Where's that one? Show subtitles, text background, done. Is it in... It said accessibility settings. Whoa! Oh! What the hell? Ah, no. Stop with the sound effects. Oh, my God. Oh, that terrified me. Oh, I nearly died. Ah. Oh. Show subtitles on. Oh, why do they have so... Language. Let's turn on the stupid Unicode font. Oh, that terrified. Stop. Oh, make it stop. Oh. Oh, I nearly died. Oh. Oh my god. So many sound effects. Make it stop. I'm just gonna join the game. Let's go 4v4v4v4. Surely this will go well. Okay, here we go. We have dropped some frames. That's fine. We'll work on that. Okay, I need to send out the volume. Let's go with that for now. Get a bit more. Oh, they're already bridging. You know what? Let's just go the other way. It's fine. This is gonna go... Oh, I'll continue where you left off, brother. Don't worry. I got you. I got you. I got your back. I got your back, alright? I'm gaming so hard right now. No way, I'm so cool. Why am I so cool? I'm so epic. What the heck? Oh, thanks for the follow, Nighty. How you doing? Long time no speak. Anyone over here? I hope no one, you know, pillages our bed whilst we're gone. I'm gonna go and see. Is... Okay, no. There's people there. 15. Ayo, it's going good, yeah. I'm, like, streaming for the first time in half a month. I'm going to see how it goes. Ink? Uh-oh. Yeah, okay, there we go. That's going to be interesting to deal with. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Yeah, all part of the plan. All a part of the plan. The master plan. The plan that I thought of. Right, cool. Cool, cool. Yep. Oh, it's just me! Oh, nice. Okay. Cool. Let's just hope that no one... Uh-oh. I forgot. This game gives me anxiety. This is terrifying. Where do I go from here? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Never mind. Let me just... Let me just go the other way. It's fine. Uh-oh. Oh, that's right. I nearly threw my sword away. Very good. I have no blocks. Okay. 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 All right. I see. Let me just... You can't tell where I am. You can't see me. It's like hide and seek. It's like peekaboo. You can't see me if I can't see you. That's how it works. Am I safe? I'm gonna assume I'm safe. Oh, thank goodness. I was given a second chance. Oh my days. Right. I very nearly blundered. Typical polybrow blunder. Okay. Ah, oh, balls. Can I go over to... Uh-oh, no, I see your name tag! Oh, get flaunted! No, no, okay, no, no, you have better gear than me. You have better gear than me, you have better gear... Yeah, okay, cool. I got more hits in. I think if I, you know... Personally, I think it was my team holding me back. It wasn't me. No flaws of my own. Oh, no, wait. Oh, it's just a normal Steve. I thought it was the J guy. Oh, Technoblade. Cool. LGBT. Oh, there we go. Just get enough for, like... I think people are more likely to get Endstone off the bat. I'll get a pickaxe. I already saved up for... I might as well get the rest, the full Monty. There we go. Just chip those there. That guy's going that direction. I'm going to go this direction. Oh, I'm so slow. I'm so slow. Oh, no! Yeah, okay, cool. Nice. Yep. It's good to be back. Do we have any defense? Okay, we're good. We're good. Too bad. Uh-oh. Oh, that's us. That's fine. We're safe. Let's try one more time. Oh, nearly. Oh, dear. Oh my goodness. Nope, I did. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Whew. Gonna be a long stream. Gonna be a long rest of the stream. I'll tell you that. Okay. Surely this will be the one. This is the one. We got it. See? We landed it. We did it. Nope. Okay. The next one is the one. The next one will be the one. Which is my shift key? Okay. Sneaker shift. I don't need all the... Yeah, I'll just dump that there. Okay, surely this is the one now. This is the one. This is it. This is it, gamers. Is it... Nope. I think if I'm quick... Nearly. Okay. Get there eventually. And... What the heck? Slow down! He's so... Teleporting. Pew! No, that wasn't meant to happen. Oh well. Cool. Yeah, I did it. Cool. I got two final kills. I'll take it. See, playing the long game. That was definitely my plan. All along. Was to do that. And then... Yeah, pull it out my ass at the last minute. That was definitely my plan. Definitely intentional. As well. Okay, now green's probably going to be a threat. I'll go for green. Let me just get armor and a sword. You, and you. What the heck? What the heck? Where'd he go? He hit the loop-de-loop. Oh, he's gone. Cool. Oh, cool. Let me just put that there. Okay, it's fine. We didn't make the same mistake again. It's fine. No, we did. We made the same mistake again. We never learn. It's fine. Oh, gosh. Okay. That's oof. Okay. Surely we won't make the same mistake for like a fourth time. Sixth time now. I think it's sixth. I think it will be sixth. Okay, at least it runs in the team, apparently. Which is fine. Oh, whew. Calm down there, Polybro, calm down. Oh, this is good, this is nice. We are getting knocked into the void. All over the place. Nearly, oh, come on. There we go. Nope, don't do it. Stop. I thought someone was hitting me. Oh. I can't let that person get that many emeralds. Uh-oh. Nice. Okay, good. We're good. Let me just pop these in the ender chest and we'll be safe. I think I need that much for diamond armor. I do. And then for a invisibility potion, I need that much. And then I think I also need enough for an ender pearl as well, just in case. We'll go with that. And then probably need to save up on other materials now as well. hello, Ferric Red. Welcome to the live stream. Glad you can join us. I'm just stress testing my internet. Probably not going to be a long stream. I probably won't go for too much longer than this because I need to be sleeping in, like, ideally soon. Okay. I think, yeah, green is definitely the go-to, I think. Just gear up. That should be enough. There. And then there. Yeah, I think I'll go for green. They seem like a threat. As long as I don't die on the way there, I should be fine. I should be alright, as long as I don't die. And hopefully they've not bought any traps as well. Come on. Shit. Okay, good. We're good. Oh, God, I knocked him off. Cool. I think. Did I knock him off? Okay, cool. I did. Nice. All right, cool. Yeah, I'll take it. Let me just steal from them. Pillage. Let me just get a better sword, actually. Yeah, that's right. Run, coward. I know where you live. That's right. Oh, I missed. That's embarrassing. I'm just gonna go. Okay, bye. Catch you guys later. Catch you bros later. You coming? Okay, good. Thank you. Don't. Please don't. Okay. Thank you for the follow as well. Nope. Anything here? Nothing yet. Let me just buy another sword whilst I'm at it. Pop it there. Yeah, I'm at your base. Yeah, what about it? Leave me be. That's right. Where you gone, coward? Where you at? Where you at, bruv? There we go. Cool. I'll take it. Okay. Oh, okay. That's a lot of diamonds. Thank you very much. Mudkip is a pretty cool Pokemon. Dang right. I love Mudkip. It sounds like we're probably going to need this. So I'll get that. We also probably need a minor fatigue trap. It's from the sounds of it, we are probably going to die as well. Very unfortunate. Oh well. You know, had a good run and whatnot. Let me just get a few materials. Jolly good, jolly good. They're probably distracted. Be gone! No, no, don't do it! Don't do it to me! Don't do it! Thank you. No! Okay, I see. That sucks. Ah, it's so much gear. Yeah, Mudkip's are definitely a good Pokemon. I have a plushie of it. A very, very good friend. Big friend. Friend-shaped. That's fine. I still have the diamond sword. Iron sword, not diamond sword. I don't want a wooden. Okay, there we go. It's gone. I'm a big Mudkip fan, I will say. I don't care. Let me just get enough of that. And just enough for just that much, in case I need it. And we have access to a bunch of forges as well now. A bunch of other people's forges. So I might go to Blue Team and see what they have. Thank you. Let's just check. Oh, whoopsie daisy. That's not a good sound. That's not a very happy sound. Ow. Why? Why would you do this to me? Gravity. Well, why would you do this? How dare you, gravity? I'm a friend. Don't kill me. I have 12. Okay. Let's get just two of those. Two of those. Just enough for the journey. Okay, and hope that they don't have any traps. Because I'm going to go over and see if I can bamboozle them. Uh-oh, I missed. I just missed. I just straight up missed. Straight up swing and a miss. That was embarrassing. Any merch of my favorite except cards? What's your favorite Pokemon? I think merchandise for some of mine are hard to come by because I think one of my favorites is Palpitoad and Bouffalant and stuff, so I don't think it's that. Oh yeah, Maractus. Yeah, I'm surprised Maractus doesn't have like more of like, because it has that appeal. I would definitely say it's appealing. Yeah, I definitely say it has like charm. I don't know why it doesn't have more of a thingy, popularity. Let's get another speed. And I should just pop it there. Okay. Drink the speed first. Build across, please. Build. Build, 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 build. Fuck off! No! No, goddammit! No! just a great energy. Yeah, that's understandable. I like Maractus. It's like a chill Pokemon. I've not used it, but I quite like it. I hope it gets the special treatment from like the other generations. Go away. No, you're not allowed to do that. How dare you? I hope it gets like the special treatment of like getting like a new form or evolution or something. Because it's a shame. Because like it's just I think it's underrated. Okay. So I know they definitely have like. They definitely have like the. They definitely don't have like any better defenses. Speed, invis, and oh come on. Why? And Enderpearl. and take one of those just in case. And then just do that. Come on. Ryo, don't do this to me. Oh, here they come. Nope, no, 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 no. Not allowed. Oh, there he goes. Okay, cool. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Good luck trying to find me. I'm running. I'm going. I'm gone. You can't catch this. No! How did you find me? I think I just threw it into the wind. Oh well. GG. Oh, that's how you spell GG. GG. Delta Maractus? Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, like the Delta Pokemon. Yeah, I remember that one. Yeah. Okay, I did quite well on that. I got quite a few final kills. It's a shame I couldn't get the final bed in time. I nearly had it. Let me go back to the lobby, because I want to spice it up. Is there any other game modes I could play? Oh, I want to play, like, another game mode before I quit. There's TNT games. Fun game against TNT involved. What's the one where you have to run across things? I think TNT games is that. So I think I'll get that up. What's it called? TNT Run, I think it is. PvP Run, Bow Spleef, TNT Fur, Tag, Wizards. Yeah, let's play TNT Run. I guess that's cool. Yeah, I'll play a couple more games and I think I'll end the stream there. I think this has been a pretty useful stress test, because at least I can play Minecraft multiplayer on stream. I'll need to do one with TF2 and see if that works. And then I need to get my capture card working again in time for Scarlet and Violet, because I want to do that. And then I was also talking with a friend about doing like a soul link thing, like a soul lock or whatever it's called. So I need to get that set up as well. Don't know what other games. Oh yeah, Risk of Rain's a game that's been pestering, like pesky. No! What the heck? Nope. I need to right click that. I need to remember that. That's an item I can use. Nope. What the heck? I'm bad at this. I need to use my double jump more. I'm screwing it up. Got into Risk of Rain 2? Yeah, Risk of Rain 2 is fun. Like, I've played it for like a decent amount of time with like a bunch of different friends, and it's really, really fun. Yeah, Soul Links are good. I've seen a couple of Soul Links done before. I'm not done. Oh, you. Not going out that easily. No, I am. Never mind. I'm going out very easily. Doing an RS randomizer node currently? Not right now, but you know. Yeah, that's fair enough. I would definitely like to give, like, something to do with RS or that generation a go, because RS is, like, a really good remake, so I want to give that a go. I think I was having this conversation with a friend the other day about what, like, Minecraft, Pokemon remake is the, would be the best remake, because I'm not sure. I sometimes forget that Fire Red and Leaf Green are remakes. I sometimes separate them like by their own thing, but no, they aren't remakes, and I think they are definitely up there because they added like a pretty substantial post game, and the main game itself is quite nice with the inclusions and stuff. Soul Silver and Heart Gold, that yeah is the best one out. But if Finish and Chicks, Heart Gold and Soul Silver is definitely like an amazing remake. I really liked everything they added there. Part of me prefers Oras in areas, because Oras were like certain battles, you know, like I think the issues that are present in Gold and Silver in terms of like the Pokemon used and stuff, and the actual like weighting and like balancing and difficulty scale of the game, I don't think that's improved upon a whole bunch in Gold and Soul Silver. But what I like about Auras is that they add, like, they acknowledge that new Pokemon exist and stuff. Like, the fight with Wally, of course, that instance of that is, like, Gallade instead of Gardevoir. Elite Four members having, like, Frostlass and stuff. I think it's cool in that regard. Like, it acknowledges, like, the generations between Ruby, Sapphire, and Emerald and Auras. But, yeah, I think HeartGold, SoulSilver, and Auras are, like, some of the best ones. And, yeah, I think if they ever get round to remaking the, like, Gen 6 games, I think I agree, like, it could be quite good. Could be one of the best. But if they take it in the direction of, like, a Legends game or some other similar, like, pseudo-spin-off, I think it could work as well. What else was I going to say? Something about, I was gonna mention Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. Of course, they're just, like, one-to-one. I don't think they're just, like, traditional. I think Legends Arceus is probably the better, quotes, remakes of that generation. Yeah, it's definitely not the best. I kind of enjoyed it, but it's mostly just nostalgia coming through, and, like, the graphics on that are quite good. But it was a bit of a mess in development from the looks of it. So I'm not the biggest fan, I would say, of that. But yeah. Uh-oh. You know, no, I just cocked that up completely. Wow. Yeah, incomplete. Yeah, I agree. It feels like it could have benefited from, like, similar changes that Auras had, like redesigns. I think it's just because there were no it just felt like really rushed, and then because it was just a one-to-one remake, it didn't feel very good. And it's really unfortunate, because I think they could have been really, really good if they were just an actual remake. I feel like the graphical decisions in terms of the overworld, at least, okay, I was doing well and then I wasn't. Yeah, the chibi art style, it kind of grew on me a bit, but I feel like it shouldn't have been that. It really shouldn't have been the chibi art style. I quite hope that they, yeah. Yeah, it did look a bit uncanny in that sense. And I do wish that, like, I just wish it was different. I wish it could have been so, like, much better and so much different, but it just kind of wasn't. But hey ho, it's out there. Although it's sold well from the looks of it, I do hope that Game Freak learned from this. Because Legends Arceus was, in terms of the Gen 4 air quotes remakes, was definitely the better remake of the two. Yeah. Auras had a pretty good art style. I really liked Auras. I am angry. Oh my god, it's dark down here. I can't see anything. And there's already people, like, just getting all up in my gym. Nope. I made a mistake. I blundered. I'm gonna try and cut this guy off. Nope, he almost cut me off. Oh, no, you cut me off. Okay. Here's where we fail. Nope. No, thank you. I'm just gonna go in a little wander. I'm probably going to lose. I probably shouldn't have come over here. Oh! Double jump! Oh! No! 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 I got into the top three. Top four. I'll take that. Yeah, Auras had, like, a pretty good art style. Like, the nicest kind of chibi. I think it was because of, like, it was part of the art style of Gen 6 anyway. And I think that's why. Like, if the art style had stayed, like, kind of chibi up until that point, I don't think the chibi of Gen 4 with the Gen 4 remix would have been that jarring. But because it just wasn't, it was just, like, so out of left field, like, I don't think it was very good. Which is unfortunate. But yeah, I think Auras like looked quite charming. I quite liked Auras. I definitely agree with that. What the heck? That was the most terrifying dream face I've ever seen in my life. I'm just gonna go around the edge. This person trying to cut me off! God damn it! Evil. Oh my gosh. I've already fallen down to like one of the lower levels. Oh, this sucks. Nope. Stay away from me, dream. No. Oh, you sneaky. You are sneaky. You are a sneaky one. You are sneaky. No, bad. Nope. I'm not dying today. Not today. I quite like Taras. This person is trying to get me. I do not appreciate it. I'm just going around the sand, making a funny pattern. Uh-oh, double jump. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, okay. Oh, gosh, this is a confusing map. It's like, the layers are like, staggered, and I don't like that. I wasn't prepared for that. I felt like straight through. How many layers are there? Yeah, there's like one at the top here, and then it kind of like, yeah. You get to hear it. Yeah, it does that. Okay, that's interesting. That's an interesting design. Let's see. Okay, let's try and win one. This will be the one. This is the one I win. It's all sand. Sand is the way. This is going to be it. This is where I win. Regardless, I think this might be the last one. I might end the stream after this one so I can properly get ready to sleep. Oh. I'll need to try having music going on my streams as well, because I usually play it on YouTube, and see where we go from there. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, this is an enclosed space. This is like really, really claustrophobic. Yep. Okay, here we go. That sucks. Oh, I didn't mean to double jump. Why? I wasted my double jump. No. I have three remaining. Oh, it was on cooldown. Cool. And I'm just on the lowest level. This is going to be a horrible, horrible game. No! I was trying to do a funny zigzag. Oh well. I just got outdone by the person running in a straight line. Oh, not this one again. I'll just return to the lobby. Yeah, I'll just do one more of these. Or is there another game I want to try? Let me look. What games could I try? Hypixel SMP, Bedwars, Skywars, Murder Mystery. Let's try Murder Mystery, that could be fun. I remember playing Murder Mystery ages ago and it being a bit goofy. Is the Prop Hunt? I'm sure there's like one that's Prop Hunt. Or am I thinking of the wrong one? The Pit, Build Battle, Jewels. Let's try Build Battle. I've not done a Build Battle in a while. Solo mode. Let's go solo mode. Let's do one of these to cap it off. Fairly empty. Alright. You never played Minecraft? On game mode where you hide as a block on Mineplex or something. Yeah. I think it might be that. It might be on Mineplex. Never play. Yeah, I mean, fair enough. Minecraft is like a certain... You know, you have to sort of enjoy certain things to play Minecraft. I mean, Minecraft has grown quite diverse now, so I guess you can, no matter what you enjoy, you can take part in it. But yeah. I tend to take very long breaks from Minecraft. Okay. Paint, foot, pie, sushi, game. Oh, no, not foot. Let's go with paint. I like paint. I like that. Oh, game? Oh, no. This is going to suck. Let's build a... Pokeball. Wool. I should build a big Pokeball. I'm not good at building balls. I shouldn't have done this. Let's just, I know, I have a better idea. Glass. I'm gonna build a green wall, and I'm gonna get some cyan, and I'm gonna get some white, and I'm gonna get some red wool, and I'm gonna get some brown wool, and pink. This is gonna be such a good idea. Let's just do this. I'm gonna build a scene from Mario. Made a Game Boy with Tetris. Yeah, I mean, I was thinking of doing that. I'm gonna do a scene from like playing Mario, I think. She was too far back. I need to try something else. I'm wasting time. Black. I'm wasting so much time. Oh gosh. Okay. No. Okay. It has to stay. It'll have to stay. Let's build the screen first. Okay. Center it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. From the Mario movie. Yeah, that guy. A scene from the Mario movie, which only I know because Chris Pratt personally decided to leak it to me. He was like, yeah, hey, bada bing, it's me, Chris Pratt, playing Mario. I played Star-Lord in that one movie, and he then just gave me like a disc with the entire Mario movie on it, which I was quite surprised about. I didn't think it would be allowed, but you know, the executive said that I could have it because I was so cool, because I was like that Twitch streamer. I was quite good, quite happy that he trusted me enough for that. Okay, I need to do like actual bricks. Let's just do like the Mario jumping. Not quite. This is gonna be so bad. Okay, let's just do like this. Nope. And then. You just cannot tell. Dark. Okay. Blue. Wool. This is gonna be so bad. Oh no, I don't have any time. You know what? Okay, bricks. It's Mario, all right. Make glass? I'm gonna win. Wait, no, not quite. There we go. Okay, and I need to make a Goomba. Brown wool. Mario. Super Mario Bro. It's him. It's the Super Mario Brother. It's the Mario Brother soup. Yellow wool. Sign. 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 Why can't I put a... Oh, you. Leather. It's kind of a question mark. It's like an exclamation point. Mario pissing? Yellow. Time to take a piss! And he's going into the... Yeah, there we go. Sorry, being shouted. I need to make the screen. Screen. It's the screen. The Mario screen. Who cares? Who needs a screen to play Mario? Mario is real. I'm playing it on my computer. M for Mario. Oh, no, it looks like an E! Why did I put an E? Okay. Oh, thanks for the rage Koji. Thanks for the I can't speak. Oh dear. Thanks for the raid, Koji. I was literally about to end the stream after this, but it's fine. Oh, you see, this person made, what is this? What is this meant to be? Hello, Polly. Why'd I say hello, straitjacket? I didn't vote. Whoops. Who's this? Epic. This is Epic. We're currently doing, we're currently doing a Minecraft build battle. Oh, it's a war zone. So legendary. Look at this. This is like, COD Warfare. Mader. Pac-Man. Oh, this person did the Gamed Boy. You're welcome for the rage. Grr, I'm so full of anger. Oh, he is trapped in prison. No, it's just okay. Chess? Oh, nerd game. Super poop. Why have they got peepees? Why have they all got peepees? Why are they all erect? Oh, time to take a pees. I'm going to vote yellow for the colour of thingy. See, he's taking a pee. He's a nice dab. What the heck? I hate my life. Why game ball? TV. Epic. PS4. Oh, it's like Minecraft. No way. Oh, epic for Minecraft. That is so cool. The game's of Minecraft. Super Mario. Oh, Sonic. Oh, I like that one gif to take on me. You guys should Google Sonic and Mario take on me gif. It's very, not at all bad to look at. Is this the winner? Oh, it's just raining. Why is it raining? Oh, here we go. No, you know, it's just okay, I'd say. Oh, it's like a Nintendo Bindo. That's cool. They're kissing. Yep. Oh, it's, Monopoly? No, this isn't Monopoly. Is this Monopoly? I like it. Capitalism. Hey, yay, I came 10th. Mario pissing came 10th. Hey, double digits though. That's kind of cool. Okay. Well, you know what? We'll do one more of these. I think this is actually fun. I don't mind losing sleep over this. I'm gonna be right back though, because I've been shouted and I need to get my cup of tea because I'm British and I must sustain myself. Oh my gosh, the wires. That sounds weird out of context. I was wrapped in my headphone wires. All right, I'll be right back. Let me put my be right back thing on the screen. Very important. All right, B. Okay. Oh man, I'm tired. Where are we? Playing Minecraft apparently. Let's go here. I just realized the person that you click on to join the game is a minion. That's very disturbing. Build battle's so cool. I'm so good at building. I used to be quite good at build battle, but then I didn't get good. Let's wait for people to get going. Oh, dark and scary. No way. There we go. I scared him off. Yeah, that's right. I don't have sticky keys. Coward. Oh, I'm trying to open this Fiber Wamba. I mean, this nondescript brownie. Not sponsored. It's the guy from Penguins of Madagascar. No way. Hmm. 501 brownies suck ass. They do the job. They do the job. It's like, yeah, it's like when you just need chocolate and it's like, yeah. They taste like Nintendo Switch cards. Okay, then don't be mean to Nintendo Switch cards, okay? I think with a bit of salt, bit of seasoning, they taste quite good. Jellyfish, maze, train station, vending machine, vending machine, vending machine. Jellyfish? Really? Vending machine. Okay. Here we go. Okay, this is gonna be hard. Cool. I need to have the yellow line. You know, don't stand behind the yellow line. Yellow terracotta, there we go. Because you're not meant to stand behind the, you're not meant to stand in front of the yellow line when the train's coming in and stuff like that. Or it's, they always like make a big deal of it. It's like whenever you go and do it, they like kill you. It's like, no. It's gonna take me so long to do the platform. This is gonna suck. Okay, I need to actually build the rails. Okay, yellow. Oopsie daisy. There we go. I need to look at stone stairs. I should have done that. This is too much detail. Let's build the rails. Wooden stairs. Cobble. Let's get some cobblestone. Let's use cobblestone for the tracks. Yeah, we'll go with cobblestone. One, two, three. I think this is going to be a really good one. I'm looking forward to finishing this. I'm quite proud of it. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oop. One, two, three. What about that? That'll do. One, two, three. One, two, three. Nope. Wrong way. One, two, three. 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 Let's try. Oh, no, that's not right. There we go. Why? Why do you look like that? No. It's fine. This is fine. This is fine. It's a design choice, apparently. Let's build the actual building itself. Acacia. Let's just use acacia. Yeah, sure, why not? And spruce logs. I mean, it's built like a doorway. Oh, this is going to be difficult. Okay, oh, we can do it. We can do it. We can do it. Oh, wrong way. No, wrong. Uh-oh, 1 minute remaining. Okay, we can do it. No, I can't do it. No, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna make a clock. White, concrete. And black, wool. This is a non-functional clock, and then a little hand, and a big hand. Okay, let's try something else instead to distinguish it. Okay, that's fine. I guess we'll do that. Cool. I clicked the wrong thing. Oh, this looks so much better than mine. Oh no. Actually, I don't quite like it. It's like okay. It's like they don't look quite like the rails. You need a rain guard? Good idea. What's this meant to be? Maybe theater? I don't know. Okay. Yeah, this is mine. I'm quite proud of it. There's like a clock. And like, they got the rails. Yeah, I'm quite proud of it. I even got the yellow line. Yeah, surely. Oh, it's like the Mario P line. He like peed along that. Like, Max's territory. If it's a theater, where's Mario kissing? Yeah, Mario kissing needs to be there. This is like okay. This is good. I like the train. Oof. Okay. At least they put like time into it. They clearly have passion. All right. Oh, this is so much better than mine. This is pretty damn good. You know what? I'll say epic. Nah, good. It's just good. Okay. This is pretty nice. I'll say. Let's go with okay. Good. We'll go with good. Okay. Now this is sorry. This is poop. This is like. It has potential. It has potential, but unfortunately, it's halted. This is nice. I like this. Okay, they've even got the line. All right, yeah. Okay, now this is epic. It's like a more polished version of mine. They've got a little steam. It's not a train station though. I'll say it's good. It's good. They put effort into the train. I came second. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, okay, this is a winner. I mean, it's not a train station. Benefit of the doubt, you know. I think I'll do one more and then I'll come off. Gotta do one where I can try and fit in Mario kissing again. Mario kissing Sonic gif. Hot. Farm, piggy bank, cave, shell, sun. Let's go. If we go with shell, then we can put Mario and Sonic in the shell, and they can be kissing. That's my good. Yeah. Okay. Good. 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 All right. We got shell. So we need coral, which I just put away, funnily enough. Let's go. What other shelly blocks do we have? Let's go for sand. Let's get a couple of blocks of wrought iron. I guess we can't have that block, which is stupid. Sandstone. Let's put down some sand. Just like a base. Let's start building the shell. Okay. Okay. And it's kind of like that, and it's got like a little hinge on it, kind of. Because it goes like, kind of like this. Okay, and then we're gonna have like another. It looks dead. It looks like it's like a dead shell. This is quite unfortunately morbid. Yeah, it's cool. I mean, to give it like the tongue, like the signature shell tongue that like they have in SpongeBob. I should have made it SpongeBob colored. Yeah, I'm gonna make it SpongeBob colored. Yeah, screw it. Shell from SpongeBob. I'm such a genius. I say as I only took like so long to think of that. I hate Shell, think of Dallas from Discovery. Fair enough. One, two, three. Oops, That wasn't intentional. Okay, let's do like the SpongeBob stripes now. Okay. Oh, concentration mode. And let's do the little tongue. And then now, okay, we've done the shell. Let's just add like a few, there's a coral. Coral. Cool. A few little bits here and there to like add to it. Bit of variety, you know. There we go, a bit around here. Yeah, okay, got the shell. Cool. Okay, now we need to do the most important one. Concrete. I didn't mean to close down. Okay, cool. Sonic, Mario. Okay, we've got a minute to make Mario and Sonic kissing. I don't know how we're gonna do it. Okay, I'm just gonna draw a line, and then Sonic's face will be here. Sonic has like kind of like this, and he has like the spikes coming off the back of him. Okay, I did it. I made Sonic and Mario kissing in the last minute. Okay, that's a snail. That's pretty good. That's actually quite epic. That is far better than what I made. Oh Lord. I just realised I made a clam. I mean, a clam's got a shell. Okay, yeah, I can kind of see it. That's a shell. Yeah, all right. Wow. Maple Story, Tale of the Snail. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I'll give that an okay. I'll give that a good. That's pretty good. That is pretty good, if you ask me. Looks like a piano. Oh, you can go inside it. It's like interactive. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, I'm giving it an okay. Okay, this is pretty good. Simple thing. You know, interactive. You can go inside it. Okay. Yeah, no, I can see the effort. Oh, it's like lapis on the floor. Okay. I'll probably give it a poop. Not a fan. Oh, this is cool. I'll give it an okay. It looks like a toilet seat. Take a dumpy. Yeah. Unfortunate. It looks like a slipper. Like a slipper combined with a saddle. Oh, it's got eyes. He is in pain. Put him down. My son is sick. Look at the shell. Look at the shell. Oh no. My son thunt. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. I'll give that an okay. It's made it a diamond. I came forth with Mario Sonic Kiss. I came forth. Why did that come forth? I mean, people must have liked the shell, evidently, but they must have also liked Mario Sonic Kiss. Okay. You see, it's related because after I made that, I was only a shell of my former self, you know? Right, okay, I think we're going to end the stream there. We've been going for like nearly an hour and a half. That's probably as much as I want to do today, because I have to be up earliest tomorrow, and I should probably get ready for bed after this. But that was fun. I enjoyed that. It was a good first stream back after like half a month of not streaming. So yeah, always glad. I'm glad people showed up as well. I'm glad we had some new faces. Even had a subscriber, which was nice. Yeah, I'll have a good day. I mean, probably more of a good night now. I'll probably go to sleep. Thanks for stopping by. Was nice, and thank you for the raid again, Okoji. Thank you for the raiders for sticking around. I might stream again. When would I be likely to stream again? Don't think Tuesday is unlikely. Wednesday is a maybe. Wednesday or Thursday at the earliest, I'd say, is when I'd be streaming next. But yeah, just keep an eye out. Similar time, probably around 9 or 10 p.m. BST, around then. But thank you all for coming. Had a fun time with you all. Let me just go to my my stream ending screen. And I'll let people bask in it in all its glory. Let me just get up some music to close it out with. This was recommended to me by a person on Twitter, which is never a good idea. You should never listen to anyone on Twitter to include an image like this on your live stream. There's a very famous clip on my Clips channel, right, of this. Lonely MILFs in your area, threat. they're about, and they're prowling. Alright, I'll catch you guys later. Thank you all for coming. I hope you enjoyed. And until next time. Is the music gonna play? Is it gonna be really loud? I apologize if it is. I'm gonna get ready to turn it down. Is it gonna play? Any minute now. Come on. There we go. Okay. Bye-bye.